Meanwhile, a Tyler man was sentenced to more than a decade in prison for drugs and firearms charges. He's Johnny Wickware, pleading guilty to cocaine trafficking and gun violations. During an investigation, officers discovered Wickware sold drugs on at least 5 different occasions, along with selling a pistol.